Hello friends, 8 to the power 8 minus 88 equal to what? Solve without calculator. Let's have a solution. Since 8 equal to 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, which is equal to 2 cube, then it will be 2 cube to the whole power 8 minus 88 as it is. Next, a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power m n. We have 2 to the power 3 times 8 minus 88 as it is. 2 to the power 3 times 8, 24, minus 88. 2 to the power 24 is same as 2 to the power 20 plus 4, minus 88. A to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n. It will be 2 to the power 20 times 2 to the power 4 minus 88. 2 to the power 20 is same as 2 to the power 10 times 2 times 2 to the power 4 as it is minus 88 as it is. As 2 to the power 4 equal to 2 times 2 4, 4 times 2 8, 8 times 2 16, so it will be 16. And here 2 to the power 10 times 2 is same as 2 to the power 10 to the whole power 2 times 2 to the power 4 is 16 minus 88 as it is. Since 2 to the power 1 equal to 2, 2 to the power 2 equal to 4, next 2 to the power 3 equal to 4 times 2 8, 2 to the power 4 equal to 8 times 2 16, next 2 to the power 5 equal to 16 times 2 32, 2 to the power 6 equal 32 times 2 64. Next, 2 to the power 7 equal to 64 times 2 128. 2 to the power 8 128 times 2 256. Next, 2 to the power 9 equal to what? 256 times 2, we have here 512. 2 to the power 10 equal to 512 times 2, we have here 1024. So here 2 to the power 10 is equal to 1024. So it will be equal to 1024 2 to the power 10 and the whole power 2 as it is times 16 minus 88 as it is times 16 minus 88 as it is. Here 1024 can be written as 1000 plus 24 to the whole power 2 as it is times 16 minus 88. Apply the formula of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. We have here 1000 square plus 2 times 1000 times 24 plus 24 square times 16 as it is minus 88. Now simplify this. We have here 1000 squared. It will be 16 times zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 2 times 2, 4. 2 times 4, 8. 1000 plus 24 times 2 times 24. We have here 576 times 16 minus 88. First of all, I'm going to add them. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times zeros. Next we have 48,000 and 576. I'm going to add them. Then we have here 0 plus 0 plus 6, 6. 0 plus 0 plus 7, we have 7. 0 plus 0 plus 5, we have here 5. Next, we have 0 plus 8, 8. 0 plus 4, we have here 4. Next, 0 as it is and 1 as it is. I hope you understood. In the next step, I'm going to multiply it by 16. Multiply by 16. We have here 6 times 6, 36. 6 here, 3 carry. Next, 6 times 7, 42. 42 plus 3, 45. 5 here, 4 carry. Next, 6 times 5, 30. 30 plus 4, 34. 4 here, 3 carry. Next, 6 times 8, 48. 48 plus 3, we have here 51. 1 here, 5 carry. Next, 6 times 4, 24. 24 plus 5, 29. 9 here, 2 carry. 6 times 0, 0. 0 plus 2, we have here 2. 6 times 1, we have 6. Next step. Next step, I'm going to multiply it by 1. We have here 1 times 6, 6. 1 times 7, 7. 1 times 5, 5. 1 times 8, 8. 1 times 4, 4. 1 times 0, 0. 1 times 1, we have here 1. Next, add them. We have here 6. 6 plus 5, 11. 1 here, 1 carry. 7 plus 4, we have here 11. 11 plus 1, 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 5 plus 1, we have here 6. 6 plus 1, we have 7. 9 plus here, 17. 7 here, 1 carry. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 6 plus 0, 6. And 1 as it is. In the last step, next step, we have minus 88. So, I can write it minus 88. We get our answer. Here, 1, 6, 777 as it is. 216 minus 88, we have 128. So, finally, 8 to the power 8 minus 88 equal to 128 is our final answer without calculator. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.